Hi guys, it's Alice with Vintage Galley Teen. So this is going to be a video response for Sybil. She's having a giveaway. It's called To Die For giveaway, and she pretty much asked for us to show how we storage our dyes and what our favorite dyes are. But I'll leave the link below so you can get more details from her video. And pretty much what I use is this 12x12 clear box. Well, it's for the 12x12 scrapbook pages. And I pretty much threw this together earlier this year. I really didn't have a storage system. So I kind of put this together, I'd say about a couple of weeks ago, not that long, because I was trying to see what I have, what I don't have, and what, like this one, I currently put it up on my Etsy shop because I really don't use it. It's kind of just, it's just there. It's beautiful. I just don't use it enough. This one, I haven't used it either, but I do want to keep this one and try to use this one as much as I can. See, like right here, I storage my embossing folders. But right here, I have like my Not Too Shabby shop purchase. I got this from Jamie's shop. And then I have my paper tray ink ones. These are really nice. I got that frame one. And these are the Mary Jane. I think they're called Mary Jane or Jane. The Jane ones that form, the dress form. And I have very few. The guitar, and I have several hearts. And so that's why I just keep them like this, because I don't have that many, so I don't have to really go looking through them. So this works for me right now so far, right? And my favorite one would be the ticket one. I have this ticket one, and I use this one a lot. I do a lot of the YPP challenges, and there's a ticket challenge, and that's specifically why I bought it. I saw that people were doing tickets and they were doing challenges, and I thought that was super fun, and so I purchased that because I wanted to join in on that fun. So pretty much that's it. That's how I have my small collection. So I hope you enjoy this video, Sybil, and I hope if y'all that have very little, hope this idea works for y'all too, so you can storage your dyes. So thanks guys, bye.